Well, I finished painting all the purple, as you saw in the last video, and now I'm going to that about wraps it up for part two of painting the cutouts for the hen house. Stay tuned for part three. See ya.